Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And before I even say anything, I want to appreciate those of us that have subscribed to my YouTube channel and that has liked my videos and, you know, shared it and all. Thank you so much. And if you're new here, please do not forget to click on the subscription button and on the notification button, like the videos and of course share. So this is a part two of my trip to Idanre. I have so many things to show us in this part two, so let's stick around as I take you on a roller coaster ride. Stay glued.
Entering into the ancient gates, as you can see, it's beautiful.
What the fuck are we going to?
We are going into the ancient house now. We just saw snake, guys, and it was scary. Everybody flew. Everyone ran away. Okay. So. Lord of Jesus, so.
The gods of our land. Hey, we have.
Wow, look at this.
Who be that one with the sharp move? Go back. This is not be juju. I feel like I'm not here.
Write their name, sir.
So we are at the ancient palace, and I don't know what my friend is doing. Okay, so it was explained to us that these are sculptures of, you know, slaves, and I guess back then maybe clothes were not really something. That's why all of them are naked. But yes, that's it. And yeah, these things have been existing for like a long time, a really long time, like decades, and they're still really strong. Just really amazed. I'm so amazed.
When you've gotten what you want.
So as you can hear a tour guide saying, he's saying that they didn't have calendars, so they derived the method of knowing the amount of years, the number of years a particular king has ruled or is ruling for. So they would get a cow head and then they would tie it down, and when the cow head dries up and all, then they would know that okay, this particular king has ruled for this amount of time. So here are the skulls of, you know, the cow heads that has been tied down. As you can see, there are ropes on each cow head, and then you see the billions. That means there's so many kings that would have ruled this town. Interesting. Well, I'm here for all the information, and I'm here to give you all the gist. So guys, we are about leaving. We are passing a different route, different from the one we, you know, used before, and we are about leaving. So there is this mountain that was so huge, but we climbed it, and then we were even sliding. God help me.
We just climbed up.
So I informed us of his chief priest who died, and that his burial is ongoing, though his burial is going to take 14 days because he's a chief priest. So we we were on our way back, and then we encountered some of the people celebrating his burial and coming for his burial. I don't know if it's right to say this, but I have to say it. Some of these people are so rude. In fact, they were throwing insults at us. They were asking us for money, and if we didn't give them, they would say insulting words at us. It was a very crazy experience.
So many people coming out. See, they're tied in white, they have white, some of them beads, they have beads. It is so white.
So guys, it's so exciting to see that the thousands of houses that we are seeing presently in Idanre came off from few people that were residing on the Idanre Hills. So guys, we played charade, and then, you know, it's just fun, like, look at me acting.
As you can see, my legs are breaking beyond so much. So we just want to, you know, eat and relax. I just want to eat and relax and take care of. I look like a man. Maybe because I didn't wear earrings, but anyways, I'm a woman.
This is a thank you from me to you for watching, subscribing, liking, commenting, sharing, and doing all the sweet things you've done to support this video in one way or the other. Thank you so much. We've come to the end, and if you have not subscribed, if you're still yet to subscribe, please do subscribe. Promises to post more interesting, funny, exciting content, so please do subscribe. Do have a lovely day, and for now, bye. Posted in the back, got my things in the ground.